Hello students, today we are going to do the poem After the Storm written by William Wordsworth. Very first I will recite the poem and then I will explain you the poem in short. So kindly listen the poetry and you recite the poem exactly how I am reciting the poem. Okay, so let's start. There was a roaring in the wind all night. The rain came heavily and fell in floods. But now the sun is rising calm and bright. The birds are singing in the distant woods. Over his own sweet voice the stork dove broods. The jay makes answer as the magpie chatters, and all the air is filled with pleasing noise of waters. All things that love the sun are out of doors. The sky rejoices in the morning's birth. The grass is bright with raindrops on the moors. The hare is running races in her mirth, and with her feet she from the plashy earth raises a mist that glittering in the sun runs with her all the way wherever she doth run. This is the poetry I have recited. Now I am going to explain you the poem. The speaker, William Wordsworth, in the poem describes a morning after a stormy night. A storm had raged the previous night with howling winds and torrential rain. But the next morning the sun rose as usual, bringing with it the promise of a bright new day. The woods were filled with sounds of bird songs, with the stork dove cooing while hatching eggs and jay calling as if in response to the magpie's chatter. Added to this was the gurgle of the previous night's rainwater flowing towards streams, together with the sounds of a sunlit morning. There were sights of everything coming out of enjoy: the warmth, the sun enjoying the birth of a new day, and raindrops on the grass glimmering in the sun. There is also action as a hare races about joyously over the moors, with the water on the ground rising as a ball of glittering mist in the sunlight and following her. The poet picturizes a scene of complete joy. So this was the short explanation of the poetry After the Storm. Listen it very carefully and recite the poem. Learn it. Okay? Goodbye. Take care.